count of 10, and I don't know if either Ambroise or Owens has been in a last man standing match before.
Yeah, I don't think they have, but I mean, it's real simple. I mean, there's no rules. There's no count out. There's no disqualification. The only job the official has is to raise the hand of the winner.
Neville with a quick start here against Sheamus. Tag made. In comes WWE Intercontinental Champion Dean Ambrose.
You heard Sheamus said earlier on tonight, he said, look, we never got to finish our brawl from Monday night, Dean. And you may recall, like, Sheamus kind of wearing a souvenir, as he called it, on his forehead.
You guys are talking all about this last man statement. You got to add, and count to 10. You know, you got to count to 10. There you go, man.
I watched Sesame Street. Oh, dropkick by Dean Ambrose.
There's something coming, bro. Whoa. I was going to say, Sheamus had to receive a couple stitches at the hands of Dean Ambrose from that match on Monday night.
And Ambrose! Oh. They slingshot crossbody on Owens, and there's a lethal lariat from Sheamus. Sheamus and Owens taking it to Neville and Dean Ambrose as SmackDown continues.
Have people already forgotten the arrival?